joining South Korea's Myeongdae Khan and Brazil's Karimi Abraham. And with two competitors left, that puts Japan's Takahiri Sato on the bubble and in danger of being eliminated.
Well, the man who may be responsible for taking Takahiri out is none other than his countrymate Toyohiko Kubota. Earlier tonight, our Japanese host got to know him a little better.
Returning to the action, Toyohiko Kubota is looking far from form. That just so happens to be the amount of points he's going to need.
Might be a smart move to go after that point thruster here, if he thinks he can do it.
Sorry.
It's okay. Get the ice, Bella, before it melts.
That means Takahide Sato is eliminated. All right, so he's got 40 points as he now attempts base plan. It's got to be in the back of their mind. Get those points, because it's very similar to a real-life video game.
Hopefully that last obstacle didn't sap too much of his energy, because he's going to need it here. He's got to try and jump as high as he can on that chain.
Oh, she got it out.
On! So it all comes down to this. Only one of these countries will have a competitor moving on. It's South Korea versus Japan for the eight.
I'm in love.
Now a lot of pressure on Myeong Park. This man times ice for a living.
저는 제일 자랑스러웠던 것들은 이제 아이스 클라이밍 그런 월드컵에서 2001년, 2013년에 이제 종합 시즌 이제 챔피언을 했던 것들.
Well, say goodbye to Bella and Pete and sniffing Bella's butt. And there's Luna. Look at that gorgeous girl.
World champion ice climber Myeong Park. Now he's already on brain matter trying to get up to that point thruster.